What's going on, everybody? It's Mike Alder here from CarpetExpertBlueprint.com, and in this video, I'm going to share with you how to install carpet padding over a wood subfloor. Now, first things first, I've noticed some DIY types get this confused. I hope the camera picks this up here, but this is a 7/16 8-pound carpet padding. Now, on the top here, we have a net-like finish going across it. You want that on top. We flip it over, there's no net, there's no like sheen to it per se. You want that net on top, that way when you stretch the carpet, it's gonna slide and you're gonna be able to get a better stretch out. Also, my tripod is taped to a window right now. So I apologize for the video quality, but it's what I'm up against today. So bear with me here, let's get right into this. First things first, we're gonna unroll our first shot. The full length of the room. Go ahead and you can cut it so that it's about 6 inches hefty on each side. Then we're going to go ahead and unroll our next shot. I'm going to tuck the roll balance off in the corner here so we've got some room to work. Got a pad where you look air under it, slide this over. We're going to line it up with the tack strip on the length of the room. And take our other shot here. We're going to slide it over so our seam lines up factory edge to factory edge. Butt those together, and now that we're lined up and ready to rock, if you have one of these staplers, pad stapler, some roofers use them for the felt paper, either one works. If you don't have that option, you could also use duct tape to tape your seams and tape it to the tack strip. Get some staples in your stapler, and we're just gonna staple this down in a zigzag pattern, holding the seam together so when we unroll the carpet, it doesn't shift the pad, have it unroll on us, or anything like that. So just then we're going to do the perimeter and trim it in. So stick with me here. We're going to go ahead and keep this rolling.
People on a carpet cage, yeah. People on a
you have it, good to go. Now we're gonna go ahead and clean up this mess in the middle of the room, bring in the carpet, and let that start warming up. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you on the next video.